Name. If y'all understand me, this is how the fuck we get down at RadioAllMiami.com. This is how the fuck we get down at RadioAllMiami.
So you ain't got nothing to do right now. Bring your big old ass over to RadioAllMiami.com right now. www.RadioAllMiami.com. Each and every motherfucking Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, motherfucking Sunday, RadioAllMiami.com, DJ Radio. The motherfucking Shutdown Boys in the building. Each and every Thursday, it's all about the hard truth. Looney and M. Hey.
Y'all go ahead and introduce the song right now. Now get ready to introduce, hold on. Get ready to introduce the song right now. Introduce C-word, the song.
C-Words and Jay Skeezy. We're going to bring you the pandemics right now. You already know.
Yeah.
Snap. Hey, what it is, man. It's your boy DJ Radio, man. RadioAllMiami.com. And I co-signed this song right now. So let's go.
You gotta listen so you can get a review.
Bring the volume, bro. Turn the volume on, speaker.
It is up. Oh no, turn it up on here. I'm first.
Oh, what, like a little round thing?
Oh, no, hey, we got it up here. It's on the laptop.
It's that.
See, now I turned it up.
I need a check, yeah. Lord T, plus I'm getting my royalties. Only need some distribution when I believe.
Bring it back. Bring it back, radio. Bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back.
I'm gonna bring that shit back.
Yeah, radio, my nigga's gonna do that shit.
I need a check. yeah. Lord T, and plus I'm getting my royalties. Only need some distribution when I believe.
This nigga on some other shit. Out. Like,
oh shit, he dropped the water.
Fuck. This nigga spilling shit now. He got her. He got her all wet and shit.
We not fun talking about it.
Hey, hold it. I can fix it.
Now
you give a review on the music. You know what you think? But they gonna put you. You gotta give a good review because they gonna put you in the video. You know what it is. They wanna know what you think about the song.
See, my dog said.
Nah, it was good. The beat was hard. You can actually dance to the song.
Okay. So she fucked with it.
As long as you got some ones in that the strip club, when I could be dancing, that bitch jumping now.
Come on, bad damn it.
$1,200
I see niggas at Walmart hauling them buggies, boy.
What?
Buggies full of shit they don't need.
Why do you got that?
The worst shit they deal with the stimulus, I ain't gonna much lie. The worst shit they deal with it, they should never give it to the kids. Because the parents ain't even give it to the kids. I'm at work. I see some girls buying clothes like they really doing something. You doing shit.
Man, fuck them kids.
They spend the kids.
Hey, them kids in the house for 9 months eating up all our shit. No. Drinking all our shit. They always thirsty.
But guess what? They gave your own 1400 plus the kids 1400.
Nigga, remember when you were little and your grandma would give you some money? Hey, your mama tell me hold this for you. Do you ever see it back? Hell no, these guys gotta pay up. Ain't shit free. Titty milk ain't free.
Growing up, she used to love when the kids was at school because they ain't getting to eat all the food.
Come on, man.
All the snacks.
All the snacks.
All the snacks gone.
When you off for the whole day, dog, could you imagine on your off day, you just chilling at home, then all of a sudden they say your kids got to stay home with you. Now you got to see these niggas on your off day. I already got to see you Saturday and Sunday. Friday, I got to see you on my off day. Go to school. Bothering me. We hungry. Why? You don't eat this much when you at school.
But they kids. They kids.
Listen.
Kids know
that
I eat though, man.
I love babies.
No. They get it. How many you got?
None.
Exactly. Because you know why? You know better.
Somebody have some.
I don't need.
Because you know better.
She gonna be fucking talking about this for the stimulus.
You know better.
Yo,
that's why you ain't got no kids. Because you know better.
Hey,
nah, I can't be fucking with that. Ain't no babies right now. Well, if you ain't got no money.
Them niggas right now are getting girls playing. They trapping their ass for the
hot. For what? Nah, fuck that.
They wanna be inside.
Nah, nigga. Go outside. Don't stay inside bothering me. Y'all ain't never been with a motherfucking pregnant dude in the summertime. Y'all tripping. Y'all about to find out.
Trapping girls, man. Y'all see that all?
Nah, fucking trap. Hey, let them hoes free. Why are you trying to trap her? Let everybody else get her so she can be everybody else's problem. So y'all not thinking. Let me help you niggas out right now. If you trap her and you keep her, then when she have the baby, you think she gonna be a cool ass baby mama? Fuck up. Mm-hmm. She gonna wanna get paid.
Of course.
She gonna.
You have a responsibility to be taken care of.
Come on, man. And
your child is another wallet.
Hell yeah, nigga. Wallet. And it's a walking vacuum cleaner sucking everything you got. June, she like, the baby need milk. You go to Walgreens, milk $18 a can. You need 40 of them bitches. This nigga drink milk like it's
that's you. What they got WIC for now. The WIC is helping it.
Listen, let me tell y'all fellas. Get these girls pregnant. This is a new era. This is 2021 AC. After Corona, it's time for us to change the game up.
That's why girls get pregnant.
They see that as a lick now, boy.
They see that PPP loan. That's why they ain't
come on, man.
It's a lick now.
You a walking lick.
You a walking lick now.
First of all, y'all had the game sold up. You rigged the fresh ass Lambo. She already give you the draws. Why are you trying to get her pregnant and keep it? Let her go back. It's like bass fishing. When you catch a bass, you look at it, then you throw it back in the water. That got
smashed.
Yo, for real, Jay Skeezy, you know how you been fishing?
Leave the kids where they at.
Man, leave them kids in their throat.
Man.
Listen,
put them. I ain't got nothing. No,
swallow them kids.
No
kids
fucked out.
Swallow them.
I am broke. I don't have nothing.
You don't swallow the kids. So you don't babysit the children. Throw baby.
They're gonna be on that ground. That's what
I said. Now you're a killer. You're an assassin. Fuck.
She
killing your children. See what she did?
Nah, she gonna spit it out.
And she spit your shit down. Like it's crotch. She gonna spit your baby out. They know my children. How dare you disrespect my kids?
But dad,
they
don't belong in my mouth over
there. Yeah, you got babysitting. You got to hold them tight with you. Take them everywhere you go. You got to practice. But you know that's fucked up. When they in your mouth, they just don't say nothing. Females just put it all in your throat. You don't say nothing. You put it in that, she got problems. Oh, so you never swallowed a squirt? A little bit? Now he licked away. Quiet. Exactly. Now he got quiet. Listen, man, we in here, man.
You don't
want
to tell the business or nothing.
You know, one of them know he swallowed a squirt a little bit. Trying like when she be not when she cream, be creaming. What all that cream on your lip is when she be cream? What you think that is? And he like, okay, no essence. She like, that's that nut on your face,
that's
nigga.
That
that's all in your mouth and your throat, and then she gonna she don't want to swallow your kids. You got me fucked up. It's shot for shot in this bitch. You clean on my beard, and nut in your throat.
That's too different.
Not right now. Y'all not talking about. And it's good for your skin, like Olay Olay.
Huh?
Hey, look it up. Scientists say.
Ain't no sign. I guess the coochie used to grow y'all better and less healthy.
That's what they say. I heard coochie water.
Coochie water
healthy.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. Healthy better. Come on, Jason. You got his coochie water. That nigga see where guy is putting water on his shit.
That coochie be wet. Coochie be wet. Oh,
you don't eat the sack.
They said protein.
Nah, hold on, talk about, hold on. You don't eat the sack?
Come on, man.
Fuck, he said, come on, man.
You don't lie right now.
I'm sure you know they say we eat cat.
Oh, okay, the way you looked at me, I didn't think you ate. Okay. I thought you didn't eat the sack.
I thought he said you don't eat it. I'm about to wait a minute.
What? I feel like as a man, you gotta eat it though, because it ain't fair for a girl.
You know I eat that cat.
Oh, yeah, he eat that cat, though.
Oh, shit. He said you eat that cat, though,
right?
Oh, fuck, lot! He said you gonna eat the cat. Oh, fuck, lot! He said he gonna put that tongue to the root to the tooth. Bum buckler!
My dog said he eat that cat.
Ain't ready.
My dog said he eat that cat. I mean, she said
Lil Red ain't ready.
Damn!
My dog said
he talking to you. He said you ain't ready. He said you ain't ready for the tongue action. She like that nigga watching right now.
Please leave a message.
She like that nigga watching right now. And he like, oh, that's what they talking about up there? He like, what do you come home?
That fresh and she's
out
the shower coochie.
Nah, nigga, she got that much. She don't shave. Huh? She got bush.
No. My shit is very bald. I shaved down.
Boom! There you go.
Smooth and just...
There we go. We don't do the motherfucking furry cats. Nah, nigga. Mm-mm, nigga. Mm-mm. I mean, you feel that shit back.
This ain't your shit bush. If it's bushy, it's dry. When it's shaved, it's really wet.
No, listen. That shit was in 1970. Niggas like that. Back in the days, niggas love that bushy shit. But now,
I don't care.
They remember porno? The walls would be, you don't see no pussy. All you see is carpet. You're like, the fuck is that? Listen, man. Hey, so what other tracks
y'all got? Chimpanzee down there.
So what other tracks y'all boys working on?
The Planet of the Apes.
Hey, somebody on Instagram.
We got something coming sure. Spring. You know what I'm saying? We got we got singles. We jumping off both of our projects separately, so
okay.
We'll be coming out with more singles soon.
So what's the next single y'all gonna actually drop?
Glitch Part 2.
Glitch Part 2.
Okay. When is it dropping? Oh, wait, can I get the single? I can go ahead and make sure we play that.
We'll put it in your Dropbox, Gmail.
So, how was your Memorial Day? Did y'all boys do any performances? Like, what y'all had going on?
We did a few, like, guest appearances.
Okay.
Stayed in Miami, South Beach.
Okay.
All of them
boys.
All the buses and shirts off.
See?
She said,
baby.
Stop, bitch was on it. I said, wait, where did all the niggas came from?
She a throw baby. She said,
so she thought
she gonna eat up one. She's a throw baby.
She feel like she need one of them swole niggas to come play.
Yeah. She gonna swallow him, baby.
She like, you need to lift me up.
All I see is muscles.
So you gonna swallow his baby?
And just, good.
See? She gonna swallow his baby.
I couldn't do it because it was me and my homegirl who was walking.
Your homegirl gonna eat the baby too?
A bunch of niggas with their muscles tall. I thought who was in a gangbang video. I said, wait a minute, let me clear. That was harder than run. That's not my dream at all.
She like, she said she ain't about to. She said she ain't about to do no gangbangs.
I said, damn, I need to get in the gym.
She said she ain't doing no gangbangs.
You know what?
I'm coming out to you.
She said she ain't doing no gangbangs.
I thought I was in a gangbang, but it was like crowding around. I'm like, wait a minute. What's up?
I said,
wait a minute, your chest is fine, but I feel like I'm in a gangbang. Let me get out of here.
She's like,
oh,
y'all
about
to do me.
I was in a porn video.
She's
like,
I was like, gangbang your ass.
Cool.
Dick in your ear,
I need one dick only. That's it.
Nah, y'all hear it?
She can take more than that.
Ooh.
She can take more than that.
Which my pussy got? No, this is tight over here.
You got good pussy, man.
She ain't about to let her shit get loose, nigga.
Tight.
She's not about to let that pussy get
loose. Twice. Girl, you is big and thick.
Twice.
You got more cushion for the push.
The only thing I fuck is my dildo right now. He
ought to
fuck no.
You not fuck no dildo.
Cool. My dildo is pink and big and loud.
You not fuck no dildo.
Y'all seen the tongue? Y'all seen the tongue? Show the tongue. Show the tongue.
Ooh, shit.
Let me see it.
Let me see how tongue down. Yeah, hold on.
Hold on.
Look at you, bro.
Dick
hard. Hey, niggas over there trying to pull their pants down. Niggas catching that tie here.
Hey, girl.
Niggas catching that tie here.
Yo.
Niggas catching that tie here.
Down, boy.
Niggas jeans are getting tight. Niggas jeans are getting tight. Let me find out you over there. We get hard, nigga.
You
want
to go to town, homie? So we can see.
Hey, that nigga, we get hard, nigga. She said, bro. She said, the time y'all, my boy said. Let me motherfucking wee-wee.
They ain't trying to squeeze together. They said, ooh, wait on me.
And not the wee-wee. The women. Hey, boy. Hey,
well, not the wee wee.
She said that nigga wee wee get hard.
Penis.
Hey, man, we
penis.
We get here today. y'all see what the fuck we doing, man. All
right, let's get back to the music.
Well, now, you know, we got to finish the interview up.
Yes.
You know what I mean? So, y'all boys, y'all baby. So, the project, right? Is it going to be like 15? How many songs are going to be on track on each project?
Ten each.
10 each? Okay, okay.
I'm trying to get Professor Ben that bit, too.
Oh, yeah?
He's been a producer.
He's my original producer. That's my guy.
We're going to get some Miami producers.
From Miami Beach. You know,
okay, okay.
Try to have some DJs host something, too.
Okay, okay. Hey, look, you know, I'm from out of the South. You know, I talk my shit. You know, DJ Radio talking shit. We got
you. I co-sign.
Also, because let me that if you co-sign mixtapes, then... You know, we could do it, hey, one of each, it don't matter. You know, I get Will, you get him, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Nah, I do both, see, I do mixtapes.
Oh, so clap on it, fuck it, you and Will clap on the mixtape. Because most likely it's going to be a mixtape, you know what I'm saying, most likely. And we have an album behind that mixtape, so this would be up in our distribution market.
Oh, that's what's up.
You know what I'm saying? We have stuff on the market already, though, you know, from our previous projects.
Lil'
Red
says
she's
trying to break records.
Lil' Red
wanna do a feature.
I mean, Lil' Red could be in the video shaking her ass, ain't nothing.
I can shake ass, but rapping, that's not my thing.
You
gonna
be in there shaking that ass?
Shake that ass and titties.
Ooh, look at her, she grabbed the microphone. She knew how to grab the mic.
Okay, you just watching it
too much
now.
Y'all keep your eyes on
the
too much.
Nah, listen.
My dog got to make sure everything right so get that visa.
You know what?
Get that green card. You got to make sure you're on point first.
We trying to bring it in.
You can't just give it to anybody.
Let's see. Y'all see what the fuck we're
doing
right now.
Yeah, I was trying to grab the mic. Let's go to immigration right now.
She said
we ain't here wilding. Y'all see what the fuck we got going on? Y'all see the tongue game. Y'all see what the tongue game.
Damn. The tongue game.
Y'all see the tongue game. Y'all see the tongue game.
What the tongue do?
What the
bullshit? That shit do not eat coochie. That shit sucks bananas.
Hey. Okay.
So you trying to tell me?
Hold on.
I can tell you right now. He give you $1,500 to suck that dick. You won't suck that dick.
I'm passing on that.
Bullshit.
Give me a
coochie,
please.
How much you charge?
Fuck what y'all talking about. I'm trying to talk about what she talking about.
So if you can tell you right now, I give you $1,500 to suck that dick. You won't suck that dick.
I give you two to eat somebody coochie.
Man, fuck what you talking coochie. About? My nigga, if a nigga tell you I give you $3,500 to suck that dick, you won't suck that dick.
$3,500.
Yeah, she gonna
of course, the Donald
John,
sweetheart.
Thank
money
you.
In the hand first.
Thank you.
Please don't check his
mouth. Don't trust me. Don't tell them.
We want to swallow it. We ain't going to talk about
she, it. She gonna swallow them babies. If a nigga see her in the strip club, be like, yo, I'm going to drop that man on you.
I ain't gonna suck lie. That nah, dick. Nah, she
gonna
I go to
she going to go to VIP and suck so, that dick.
What's your budget?
My budget for a nigga?
For your time.
For your time.
For your time.
Listen.
You know.
Like, what type of
session?
You talk about it. Different type of
session.
Like your rates, you know what I'm
saying? Take off jazz or whatever. Get naked all night.
You know.
The boys want to know because the boys think about going to the show.
But listen, if we're trying to book Lil Red, it's $250. $50 deposit and money has to be thrown. Not no $100 or $200 or $300. More than
so I mean, I got
at least a good band.
So I mean, I got to pay for my session and I got to do money.
A band or two. Or three or four
to
five.
To get you for the night.
You know?
To get you for the night.
Yep.
That's the budget. Now you know where your budget got to be. Now you know where the budget got to be to see the PP.
So if I come, you send a deposit. I'm on the way. Just make sure there's money.
Hey.
Like all the money, not no. Oh, I'm gonna throw this amount and put it in the pocket.
My boy Uncle P said what happened.
Man,
tell Uncle Pete. Talk to Uncle Pete.
Tell Uncle Pete to send his broke ass down.
Uncle Pete, what you talking about?
Uncle Pete got the motherfucking. He live out in the mansion.
Uncle Pete, who trying to.
Nah, my dog really simply living lively. Hey, my dog live like Scrooge McDuck. He live with that motherfucker by himself. Uncle Pete says whatever you want to do.
Money talk, bullshit, walk. Well, cash app her right now, Uncle Pete, and we'll come right now. We'll get
my boy Uncle
flight.
Pete said what it is. But now,
you talking
all this, they talk about addiction. I talk about addiction. What it's going to take for, I'll let you pick the girl to lay her here and eat the cat and let them see what it is. It's you and your other girl you want. We gonna have it in here. We have some niggas here throwing ones, and you and her eat cat each other. What it's gonna take to make that happen?
Cat each other.
Yeah, you might put $500 piece.
And that's all it takes to get you and her in here to do and do all that wild shit. Hey, listen, we put it Rated R After Dark together. So July 1st, we try to Rated R After Dark, and we try to have dancers in here. We try to get dancers in here to dance, get them cash apps, get them motherfucking ones. We gonna have this shit with some niggas in here throwing ones, and we try to take it to the next level, to that nasty shit. So what we gotta do? You think we bullshit? You see Rated R After Dark. You see what Rated R After Dark is about.
Right.
That's what it's about.
Right. Right.
All the reason how they take, the only reason we didn't go ham ham. All the reason why we didn't go ham ham, because I didn't get the 500 eyes I wanted, and I didn't see the Cash App ringing. It ain't shit shaking if the Cash App ain't ringing.
Ain't ringing.
If Cash App ain't ringing and we got 100 eyes, ain't nothing, because I'm trying to make this shit go ham. Fellas, y'all agree with me?
Hell yeah.
You feel me? Like, you know what I mean?
Fire moment, fire moment.
Okay, so we gonna say it like that. We gonna settle this shit right now. So what it take right now for you to do something?
No, just dance.
Yeah, because he gonna cut the check.
You better cut that check.
That's what you gonna do. You gonna know what it is.
What in that hot and up here? You better cut that check.
She's like, that's like bright and not red. She's like, I'm trying to peek that boy.
We asking you right now what it's going to take for you to shake something right now.
I mean, you ain't got to get naked. You keep your clothes on. Just right here for they can see what the fuck we talking about.
Hey, babe, we got
5 seconds. Give them 30 seconds. Just give them a sample so they can see what the fuck we trying to put together for After Dark.
Alright, let me get my little booty
matter
up.
Well, she'll get a little booty
matter
up.
We trying to promote this shit. We gonna make you Rated R After Dark.
Rated R After Dark. DJ, where you at?
We gonna DJ, make you where you Rated R After Dark show.
Hey, pull me up.
Pull. Let me get the vodka. Hold on, come up. There we go. There we
not
go.
Not little booty matter, y'all.
There we go.
Fast.
You can screw up a little bit.
That's
you
little booty matter.
Ain't no little booty so fast.
Oh, shit. Come over some. Come. Back up. There we
go. You
want to
twerk on the table?
I'm going to pull the table to us. There we go. We're going to pull the table. Pull the table towards you.
Yeah, yeah. That's the chasing.
There we go.
That should work.
That should work. That should work.
Look at my tattoo.
Ready, hey,
screw,
hey, I'm home. Jesus. Yeah, that's what we do. Yeah. Hey, y'all see what the fuck we doing?
That's
what we're doing. You see what we doing?
And they say last call. All I want is to see you play for me.
Here we go.
In your head, a phone. Got that booty to the ground.
Uh-huh.
Was he gone? That shoes were a guy. She told me.
Oh, shit.
Change the game. Up tonight, I'm gone.
Oh, shit.
And they say last call.
It's the last song, y'all already know. Time is handy.
Hit a cash up.
around the city, and like you around the city, and like you around the city.
Little Red, she got her teeth.